In Incredibles 2, Elastigirl's new suit is designed by DevTech.
I mean,
he designed this?
No, some guy named Alexander Galbaki.
And by the end of the movie, hers is the only one to be damaged. All the others remain intact despite being a full movie older. Edna's the best. Her suits are indestructible. And this detail confirms it.